2017 U.S. Senior Ladies Silver Medalist, ladies and gentlemen, Ashley Wagner.
You break it down like that and you understand why this person won, the other one didn't. But skating's so much of a feeling, too, when you leave the ice and what you're left with. And she certainly provided that here in Kansas City. Don't need permission, made my decision to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God is my witness. Stop what I finished. Don't need no holder, taking control of this kind of moment. I'm locked and loaded, completely focused. My mind is open. All that you got.
There are a lot of great skaters in this exhibition, but Ashley was the one that I was looking forward to watching most. She just knows how to put on a show. And Karen will come out and be very cute, but you can't recreate this.
Something really special about Ashley Wagner, she has become, as an adult skater, very I am woman, hear me roar. And that's a really inspiring message, especially in a world dominated by young girls.
I don't know about you, but I remember the exhibition bringing out so many different feelings. Whether you won, obviously you were so happy, but when you lost, you go out there and you feel regret, but sometimes it felt so good to get back out there and personally say, this competition's over, I'm coming back.
There's a lot more of this in her competition, in her free skate, than anybody else here.
It's very chic. Both programs in the competition were so on a different level. Choreographically, the way she feels the music, the way she emotes, the way she stares down the judges before she starts. There's something so ferocious about Ashley Wagner.
Little head whips. Very Ashley move.
Three-time U.S. champ Ashley Wagner. Meanwhile, still to skate, Karen Chen, this year's gold medalist for the first time in her career.
That's my girl.
Here is Karen Chen.
Her goal is to skate her heart out and slay it. And Karen, you slayed it.
There is a new champion at the U.S. Nationals. It is Karen Chen.